Your DreamStation device is capable of transmitting therapy data to your care team through a Wi-Fi accessory modem. To install a modem in your therapy device, open the accessory door. Insert the modem module into the accessory bay connector end first. Gently press the modem until it clicks into place. Now close the accessory door. Now connect your Wi-Fi accessory modem to your wireless network. First, go to the My Setup menu and press the control dial. Scroll to the Wi-Fi screen and press the control dial to display the available networks. Scroll to highlight the desired network and press the control dial to select it. Enter your network password one character at a time. Turn the control dial to move to the next character, then press the control dial to select it. Note the selections for upper and lowercase letters, as well as numbers and special characters. After you have entered your password, scroll to the check mark and press the control dial to input the password. A message screen will let you know when your Wi-Fi connection is complete. Your provider may ask you to execute a manual upload of your data. If requested, go to the My Provider menu and navigate to the upload screen. Press the control dial to initiate an upload. Innovation and you. Philips Respironics.